Stop it, please. I don't know what to do, you gotta help. Oh, come on, man.
It's all gonna burn. Burn!
No, but stop.
Everything and everyone.
What happened to Sydney? I don't know. She keeps mumbling. I don't know what to do.
It's all gonna burn. Everything and everyone. Burn.
He was rocking back and forth, and he said, everybody's gonna burn in here tonight. It's crazy. He just didn't know what to expect.
Rob! Oh, thank God you're home in Sydney! He's not right!
Jamie contacted me and said that Sydney's behavior wasn't normal. She said he wasn't acting like himself. Seemed like he was very disoriented. I believe Sydney was possessed. We need to get a exorcism done immediately.
And he said, that's not my baby anyway. He said, I don't care. He said, I'll feel you.
You're all gonna die. You're gonna die.
Oh, no.
I'm gonna kill you all. You're all gonna die.
Rob,
I'm
so sorry.
For more of Haunting, visit TLC.